First Griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them. Black, saturated with blood. Are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably. Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Beak tips worn, gray hairs in the coat. 10, 12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws. Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Hey! place of power. Should draw from it.
Thank you. Heard of the Vlyheads Brigade?
Your guide, non-human.
Good woman, is this the road to Vizine?
To your Cohaven, like. Have you not heard about the Griffin?
First the Blackthorn is now a Griffin.
Shit in a blowhole.
Master Witcher! Hey, help a fellow traveler!
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you? I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me, I beg you.
Fine, I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
Thank you. out of my way!
Cart tracks. Rode off into the swamp. Here's the cart. Didn't mention this. Interesting. I should take a look around. Carts riddled with arrows. Square in the neck. Good shot. Either the merchant's got serious memory problems, or he's lying. that box he mentioned. Splattered with blood. Blood, blood.
Oh, and you find the box?
Mm-hmm. A little wet, but intact.
At last, fortune smiles my way. Yours as well, Witcher. Here, the gold I promised you. Happy trails now.
Thanks once again. Temeria has not yet perished as long as we still live.
How long has my mic been muted? Oh my goodness, I'm so upset. My mic has been muted. It auto-mutes itself. Okay, so, as I was saying, that's all I'm gonna do for now. I'm going to, that whole thing with the mic being muted while I was playing, so everything I said for I don't know how long is gone. That really gets me angry because, you know, without me talking, you just might as well, and seeing someone watch to play the game is like just watching someone else, you mean someone watch someone else play the game? Why watch me? If I'm not talking, if my mic is muted. So that makes me so angry to see that the mic was muted. I did not mute the mic. No way in hell did I mute the mic. I'm gonna have to talk to some people at the Blue Snowball Company about this, because this is getting serious. But anyway. So, my apologies for the late stream and streaming, missing my noontime stream, then missing my 5 o'clock rescheduled stream time because of the power outage. And I also apologize for the shorter stream. My apologies for all of that. I had to get ready for bed now because I had to wake up early, do some laundry, and then I will be streaming at noon tomorrow with some more RimWorld, coming back with the RimWorld, with the tribes I created a while ago. I started building up the village last week. I will continue building up the village tomorrow, and we will see how the tribe goes on from there. Let's hope that they can last many more times. So I hope you can join me for that. If you're watching this on YouTube afterwards, thank you for watching my channel. My video to get my thoughts in order. Thank you for watching my video. And if you like what you see, hit that thumbs up button. If you want to see more, please subscribe. And so, you know the drill. You can follow. I tweet all the time on Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter. You can like my Facebook page. Follow me on Twitch, if you're on Twitch, because that's where I stream to, and you can, I have a Steam group. All the links should be down below for that. So, have a great weekend, great Saturday evening, everybody, or whatever time it is, and I will see you another time. This is OpenWorldAddict. Out.